Alright, I'm not 100% sure how this is going to look.
I like it.
But here goes Pink Pirates, episode 1. Pink Pirates is brought to you in participation of Stop Down.
Filmed in front of a live studio audience. You just do the layout of the face structure. Pink Pirates. First walked up, I thought it was Era, even when he was talking
know,
to me.
I know.
Is that, did you?
Yeah, me too. That's what I thought.
I honestly thought it was him.
I know.
And then I was like, oh, well, I shouldn't be surprised. He is everywhere.
Yeah.
But yeah, that was weird. Yeah. I thought it was just me.
You're on the same level.
Okay, good. That's a nice color. I think I'm part pirate.
I want to do the same shit over and over, you know? So important.
Well, you've definitely changed up on this one.
Yeah. Just something.
If you can do something different every time, that's a challenge that very few people can do.
Yeah. When I'm painting, I'm always like, this must look like I'm such an amateur, but you always make it look so good.
if you just left it all up to me, you're like, I'll just do a sloppy. You can clean it up.
Yeah.
I don't even know what's going on.
I'm gonna forget that didn't happen. Come on, Pink. I'm relying on you.
Best smell in the world. It's a jet. Pirate jet.
I should probably take all my paint off the tracks, eh?
No, no trains coming down here.
No?
No. What?
No?
No. Friday. Man.
Yeah, dude.
I'm happy to be out here. I'm just glad we're out here, man. I'm sure you've noticed that I've had no videos out. Mm-hmm. Imagine how shitty that is for me, because the only way I can keep busy and happy is like to film or edit a video every day, right?
Right.
So if I'm not filming or editing, it's like, what's happening? This keeps me going.
What happened to $2.99?
Oh man, remember that day I was working on? It was probably last Friday even.
Yeah.
And YouTube never accepted the file, was too large.
Oh no.
It took me 4 days.
So now what?
Well, even still, as we speak, it's uploading to a different video hosting website.
Right.
And then I'll be able to use that URL or that link to post it on YouTube. No, just on Stomp now.
Right. Okay.
But then I will be able to post the link on YouTube to everybody else.
Right.
But it won't let us post on something on our YouTube channel. Too long, it's an hour and a half. I went and looked at that house in White Rock. The guy's that wall, the fence that he wants us to paint.
Oh yeah.
It's not quite as cool as I thought it would be, but it is like a 8 or 9 foot wooden fence.
Okay.
That's about, I don't know, 60 feet long. So if we buffed it, then it would be sick.
Right.
That's all we'd have to really do, though.
And who is it for, this?
It's Rick's buddy. You've probably met him at the shop. His name's Jay. He's just a regular, like, worker dude, you know.
Regular old Joe?
Yeah. But he just, you know how those kind of people think of graffiti, some hate it or some love it?
Yeah.
He loves it. So, it would be interesting to see the footage, but I don't know. It's pretty crazy. So many people would stop.
Hmm.
Honestly though, number 300 doesn't have to be anything special. Like, our whole fucking video career is special.
That's a good point.
Like, what does one video matter from the next? None of, like, it's not like we try and make 299 of them shitty and then just number 300 good.
Yeah.
I don't know. Either way. Keeper's coming back. He told me he's sharpening his skates. Still sharpening his skates. And Lesson is planting trees in Prince George.
What? Are you kidding me?
Well, I don't really know what he's doing. He's in Prince George.
Don't tell this stuff, probably steel, man.
Yeah. This is gonna be bright.
Yeah. but he's doing shows all over the island right now. And
chances are we know him. I just am the worst with names. I'm like Rick. He thinks everybody's name is Lesson. Yeah, Lesson, stop by.
So Fess is coming home for 2 weeks at Christmas.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Let's paint that Mission Bridge wall.
Oh man. I'm hearing all the inside info right now.
What do you mean?
Working at the, well, that's his mom, like the house I'm working at.
Yeah.
That's his mom, right? So I hear.
Oh, what's happening in his life?
Yeah, what's happening in Japan.
Nice. What the fuck is happening in Japan?
They don't like graffiti, that's for sure.
No? No. We don't have a lot of viewers there. We only get about 1,000 a day in all of Japan. I'm sure that's a small percentage of the population. That's where the jibber jabber went. Look at that. I might hear a train.
Like later?
Right now. Yeah, for sure.
Other side?
It's all good. It's all good.
Just keep painting?
Yeah, it's all good. If it is on this side, we are in for. No, it's not though, it's not. Dude, it can't go this fast. This is just a dead end line, right? Imagine if it came that fast on this line. First of all, he wouldn't be standing there. Afternoon rush, this is gonna be heavy duty from now on.
Yeah?
Yeah. He's even stopping. Thank you. crazy.
So crazy. It's so crazy, it's weird. I can't believe how much better the black is on this steel.
The black?
It just like sucks. I'm gonna bring a milk crate next time.
Wow, fuck, we should bring my ladder next time. Like you were saying, dude, a whole car with nothing but an entire canvas? Like a scenery?
Oh man, remember I was saying that one time? I had that idea to do that.
A whole car with characters?
Yeah, like a whole background canvas.
Yeah.
Exactly.
I'm fucking down.
It'd be like a summertime, like, all day project.
Yeah, it's too...
Just
it's not
praying that the train wouldn't leave, you know?
Oh, we'd fucking hop on and go with it. It'd be the ultimate movie. It'd be a fucking full, like, theater movie.
Yeah, hey, we're painting, all of a sudden the train leaves. Connected with, like, my cousin over the last week.
Yeah?
And...
We're just not cool. Oh yeah, people know now. Special. Those motorhomes, graffiti motorhomes. But I don't know, he told me to do it at 4 o'clock at night, then he called me at 9 in the morning, said he was going to do it in Vancouver right away. So I said, okay, I'll meet you in Vancouver, and then he's like, okay, can you pick me up? We got to go to 70th and Granville, like Southwest Marine by the airport on night. I'm like, dude, I'm not going to drive all the way to East Van, drive all the way down Hastings to Clark, take Clark till it turns into night, all the way to the fucking airport just so I can do it all over again at the end of the day after like a 10-hour day of watching you talk to yourself. I hope a tight. That is insane.
Clean them up really nice.
So sick. I like it, secretly. I like it. Can't wait till you don't be around.
I wanna be with them soon though, it's been so long.
Yeah, I don't. Is it?
Yeah.
I didn't even see you run over there.
Really?
If pirates ever said, "Arr, matey."
Yeah. Where did that come from?
I didn't know.
Like, thanks for letting me use it.
Oh, well, good.
Thank you.
You think people will get that? Like, are like a pirate? Like, it looks like a pirate in that one. Well, pirates say are.
They say arr. I keep recording with the lens cap on. Arr, arr. Amazing.
A little overspray on this one, eh?
Oh, I can see.
Thanks for that, man. Really appreciate it. It's a safety helicopter.
Yeah. Good old safety, yeah, yeah. Oh, safety plan.
think I'm just gonna. Did you see that?
No.
Or maybe I'm just tripping.
What?
I just thought I saw somebody. And then you ducked at the same time I did.
Oh, I seen what you did.
Oh. Weird.
All of a sudden, just a big monster swallows him.
I'll leave that alone. All these whiskers are gonna be sweet. I like to touch on it with the flesh color, the turkey. Cover up the shit I don't want to see. Dee dee dee. I know, we were supposed to work on a completely different project altogether, and then... Dirty horse. for it.
The blue, yeah.